Imagine if Elton John became a registered sex offender. He would have to go to each of his neighbors and say, "Don't let your son go down on me."